1781, outskirts of Rome. 5 years after his great victory over the evil von Wilthheim family, Ephraim Lecarde, a knight of the church, has been summoned by the Pope. He must look into reports of troubling events in France. Ephraim is about to enter the worst nightmare imaginable.
Thank you. increase my strength!
After vanquishing the evil looming over Rome, Ephraim Lecarde journeyed to France. Darkness has engulfed the Duchy of Guillaucourt. The common people speak of day turning into night, and about inhuman creatures lurking in the shadows. Terror has found a home in their hearts where faith once lived. One night, during his journey, a vision materialized before Ephraim's eyes. A damsel, overtaken by sorrow, asked for his help, vanishing into the night just as suddenly as she had appeared. Who could she be? Does she know anything about the misery of the populace? The Duchy of Guillaucourt is formed by three earldoms, Cervigny, La Tourvée, and Albaret.
Thank you.
Thank you. Increase my strength! will wager on anyway. Finished is all right.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. life begins in darkness.
Thank you.
Goal of your weary soul.
Yeah.